I'm going to show you how to render your videos with the quickness using PowerDirector. I'm about to pull a fast one on you. We'll start off by enabling hardware acceleration. You want to go to Preferences, Hardware Acceleration, and you want to enable OpenCL technology. This speeds up the video effect previews and renders. You also want to enable hardware decoding. And as it says, this decodes the video during the editing process. When you select it, it's going to give you a message about making sure that you update your drivers. And you click on OK. Next, you want to optimize your GPU's hardware acceleration settings. Then you want to go to Produce and select Reduce Video Blocky Artifacts. This will make your video renders less pixelated. And you also want to reduce video noise. So if you're using MPEG-1, MPEG-2, or H.264, this will go ahead and reduce any noise in your videos. Then you click on OK. Now we'll talk about SVRT. SVRT, or Smart Video Rendering Technology, only renders files that need rendering and selects the best file format for you to help you speed up the rendering process. To view it, you want to right-click on any of the tracks over on the left and select Show SVRT Track. Sections with red above them need to be rendered, and sections with green above them don't. In the SVRT box, PowerDirector selects the best profile to produce, and it has the other profiles that you can use if you want to. Next, you want to click on Produce. And you want to select Profile Analyzer. And select Intelligent SVRT. Once you select the profile that you want to use, go ahead and click on OK. It'll ask you to name the profile. And click OK. Down here at the bottom, you can now select SVRT. And you can click Start. And as you can see, it's using Smart Video Rendering Technology. Next, we'll enable Fast Video Rendering Technology. Click on Produce. Fast Video Rendering Technology works with specific file formats depending on the graphics card that you have. If you click on Fast Video Rendering Technology, you'll see that it automatically detects my graphics card. If I had more than one graphics card, it would show them listed here in the dropdown. Also, Fast Video Rendering Technology includes SVRT, so you can't select that option, but the hardware video encoder and your graphics card is selected. If I select a file format that's not supported, Fast Video Rendering Technology is grayed out. If I select one that is supported, it's enabled. Here are the options for NVIDIA graphics cards. If you have an AMD graphics card, the following options will be available to you. And these are the file formats for Intel graphics cards. If you selected the right file format for your graphics card and you still can't select Fast Video Rendering Technology, check out this tutorial. Don't forget to smash my face to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.